Don works for the DEA, and he's a terrific officer and a wonderful agent, but he hasn't had a long string of success by any stretch, and so it's been suggested to him that he take a little break, which is nice because he gets to spend some time with his family, but unfortunately that's a pretty depressing situation, so he's holding up well, but I think when we meet him in the film, he's pretty sad that he's not out bringing down bad guys.